Hello everyone, this is Princescyther and Jennabunnykins for VGgameplay. We're carrying on our playthrough of Secret of Mana. Secret of Mana!
Stop that.
Did you wash your hair?
Does it feel like I washed my hair?
Yeah.
Oh, you're sadly mistaken then. Stop touching me now.
Sorry, okay. So we're on our way. Where are we? Gosh, I still can't remember.
I told you this in the last part.
The witch. Yeah, I know the witch. But I mean, what are we doing in here? Are we doing this? Is there a seed in here? Oh, this is, isn't this the old woman who's bad, but then we turn her good? Alright, is that right?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
If you're able to stand there or sit here long enough, you'll figure it out now.
We did a lot, man. Secret of Mana is quite a long game.
It's okay. Kept it obvious. Stop that.
Do you know where we're going? Eyes.
That's a very helpful observation.
Isn't this where we like somehow just flukily opened those gates? We're not sure what we did.
No, this is where we died.
Yeah.
Well, I died.
Oh, you died. Yeah. Happens quite a lot. I'm moogled, so. Moogle, moogle.
Moogle, moogle, moogle.
See, what we're doing there is controlling how the AI acts, if you can't work out what that table is about. It probably looks more complicated than it actually is.
You
can like, tell her whether to attack, guard, approach, or stay back, pretty much. But you can also have, like, attack, but stay back. Or you can have attack and approach, and that sort of thing.
It's not overly efficient, though.
No, it's not.
I mean, she's still on attack there now, but she's kind of...
just, yeah, diving around. She seems to follow me quite a lot. No, not actually, you're controlling her now.
Mm.
But there's times when I was putting on an attack and she seemed to follow me.
Especially during boss battles.
Mm.
Where it's better if she stays away and just casts magic. I keep saying she, it's a he.
Yeah, it is a he. Yeah. It is a he, by the way, but we call her a she because, I don't know, like...
so we've stereotyped the long hair being pink and...
yeah.
Such. And such.
And such and such. Haunted chairs.
Put your chair.
You know it's never good at a party when the chairs start coming alive and attacking the guests.
Depending on what kind of party you're throwing me.
Poltergeist party.
Well, then that'd be a rocking.
Have you seen the film Poltergeist?
They're here. Is there a scene in that movie where someone's face peels off?
Yeah.
I have seen that movie. That I've repressed everything but that image. It is burned into the back of my retinas and I cannot purge myself of the disturbing image.
In the second one, I think it's the second one, a boy's braces start to grow and they cover his whole body. It's covering like little bits of metal.
That's
spooky
some
happenings in that film.
Creative.
Did you hear about the spooky happenings?
Yeah, wasn't there a whole bunch of
deaths?
Yeah.
Mm, the little girl died, the blonde one, and the sister. She died.
Yes.
There he is.
Okay, stop now. We're alone in the dark.
Ah, oh, that's a good show, man.
What?
Alone in the dark.
Stop it!
Don't tell me you never watched that.
No.
Surely.
Seen? Are you afraid of the dark?
Oh, what am I thinking of?
I don't know. What are
I'm
you
thinking
of?
Alone in the Dark, the game. Yeah, oh, you're afraid of the dark, is what I'm thinking of. Where they sit around the fire and chuck dust. Yeah.
Wasn't that a Canadian show?
I think it probably was.
In my mind it is.
Not Elijah Dushku or something. He's from Popular Mechanics for Kids. That girl, blonde one.
Alicia Cuthbert?
Yeah, Alicia Cuthbert, yeah. She's in it. Well, she was She was in the later series. Started off with the cool guys with the hat and the guy with the specs. And the Latino girl. And then Goosebumps came along and tried to top it, but...
no. Oh, dice.
I was older then, weren't scaring me.
Mm.
No.
Do
you remember any Goosebumps like titles? The only two I can ever remember is Say Cheese and Die.
Yeah.
And Say Cheese and Die Again. That's the only two I can ever remember.
I think there's one, Be Careful What You Wish For or something.
Oh yeah, I remember that one. Yes. I saw that one. I saw the Say Cheese and Die ones as well. Like the Kazuma TV show, didn't they?
Mm.
I've heard that was awesome. I got some episodes on DVD. We should watch it.
No, the opening where the chairs are swinging back and forth, making a squeaking frightens
me. The swing and the little clown.
Why are those images so frightening?
Because it's meant to be a scary show. The one I always remember is Floor 13.
What's that about?
There was these kids living in this sort of like tower block of flats, and there was a Floor 13, but there was nothing up there, and it was just like an empty floor. So they used to go out there and play hockey and stuff, and then suddenly these people moved in. It turned out they were aliens, and they had no faces. They took their faces off, and then it turns out later on that the girl that he'd been playing with the whole time was also one of them, and she took her face off and had no face underneath.
Isn't that a comment on society, really?
Yes. I think it's definitely something, you know, like the body snatchers, you know, something to do with communism. Definitely an understatement. No, not that. That's an underlining message.
It's not subliminal, per se.
No, yeah.
Underlying message will suffice.
Yeah, everyone knows what I mean.
Now we're stocking up on items because we die so much.
Yeah.
By we, I mean me.
It can be a bit confusing at first, this whole ring system.
I still got it figured out.
After a while, you get it. It does did the job quite well.
What gets me is when I click up and down, I can never remember what's the order of...
Oh yeah, same as. I just cycle through them properly.
Who has that kind of time to cycle through it when
you haven't seen? Have you seen the one in Secret of Mana 2?
Mm-mm.
It's worse than that. It doesn't come up like a ring around them. It comes up with a whole new screen and like little squares. It's got like a square system. And it's just a mess. It's a complete mess.
Sometimes.
Now, I must admit, I am playing The Secret of Mana 2 like a hacked. It's not a hacked version, but it's like a fan translated. Because it was never released in British or English accent. Mm. English accent. English language. British accent. It's never released in a British accent. So, I'm playing that. I don't know if that's changed it, or I wouldn't have thought it had, but you never know.
You realize your phone went off to
me? It's just telling me my battery's dead. Don't you worry about that, son.
I do.
You do?
Yes.
Oh. You don't have to. It's my point.
Isn't this thrilling? Just
a load of items, isn't it?
Yep.
He charges insane prices, that boy, doesn't he?
I suppose he's kind of got the monopoly on the market, freaking gouges.
Yeah. Is he allowed to be selling things in, like, someone's dungeon? I mean, come on.
What kind of woman lives on her own?
What kind of soldier walks into the woman
and
just stands
dungeons with cages?
Yeah.
Possibly those are chains on the wall.
Yeah, they are, aren't they? To hold people up, aren't they?
What is up with that old lady?
She has to take prisoners.
She's a sex chamber.
All that. I've been moogled. Right. Oh no, you've been moogled. That's alright.
Oh, I see how it is. My moogling is less important than your moogling. Let's see what's in the box.
I think my level at the minute is higher than yours, so. I think it's good. Plus, we're still getting experience. Well, you opening the box. What could it be? What is it going to be? What's it going to be? Oh, it's chocolate! See, your theory is unfounded.
Liking
the tea, are you?
Yeah, it's good. It's a segue into...
I do make the best tea, what can I say? Have you tasted better tea?
Mm.
There you go.
I had to think about it for a second.
Yeah.
I don't drink tea that often though, but now that I'm here in England, it just seems right.
It's because I always drink tea.
Mm. I have juice downstairs that I've been drunk.
Gonna eat through the box.
It's really thick though.
What is? Oh, alright, that's stuff.
It's more of a smoothie than a
juice. So you're in the fridge if they want it. Someone else will eat it, drink it. What about your Ribena?
Oh no, it's still my purse.
Have to get it. Yeah, it's alright. purse elves aren't going to come and collect it, claim it.
How do you know that?
Because I know I don't believe in elves. 10 minutes? More chairs.
Not just for sitting anymore.
Go on, whack him. Well, thanks a lot, people. We'll see you next time.